After lots of training sessions in the dusty climbing gyms, it was time to touch some rock again. So Luisa and I took a flight to Spain to try hard on some 5-star routes in Margalef and find out if the winter training already paid off. After a quick warm-up on some 7B that got me completely pumped, I was really excited to try something super hard. But first round, first minute was completely wet after a lot of rain, so something else was needed. Best a bouldery route, because I haven't done more than 3 moves in a row for a month. Wild Publico seemed to be the best route for me. A steep boulder problem followed by an 8C route. Can't be that hard, I thought. The crux is right above the ground. A jump into a mono and a big cross move into a crimp. The feet come off after almost every move. It doesn't get much better than this. After the boulder problem, the holds are getting better. But not good enough to have a proper rest. It took me only a couple of tries to make it through the first crux, but the 8C part did not turn out to be as easy as expected. I hadn't considered that my endurance was so bad, so I spent 4 days dropping out of the very last crux of the 8C part due to extreme pump. But in the end, I got my shit together and made it to the anchor. Climbing my first 9A got me really excited to try even harder this year.